There is a man in a spaceship floating above a planet, which is like a brain. You can read from his mind. Mind.